Hi, I'm James Simmons with the 12 o'clock sports headlines. Football could finally be coming home. Prime Minister Boris Johnson has made a pledge for the UK and Ireland to host a World Cup in 2030. This comes after the PM also hoped to host this summer's European Championships. In the Premier League, Southampton has slipped closer to the relegation zone. A ninth-minute goal from Richarlison was enough for Everton to come away with all 3 points from St Mary's last night. It leaves pressure mounting on Ralf Hasenhüttl as his side falls to 14th in the table. Here's Mickey Gesrati with more.
Southampton have failed yet again to win a game in the Premier League, and it's the ninth time in a row. Last time was against Liverpool just after the new year, but fast forward 2 months and they find themselves on the other end of the Merseyside end of the scoreline as they lost 1-0 to Everton. Richarlison scored the only goal of the game after he was brilliantly found by Gylfi Sigurdsson. The Brazilian dribbled past goalkeeper Pickford and found the net. After being at the top of the table in December, Saints now find themselves at 14th. Manager Ralf Hasenhüttl blames the injuries for their poor form.
I'm not so disappointed because I think we played the maximum we can in the moment. It's hard to say, but it's not the same team like played in the first half of the season because we have so many injuries and this is always not so easy then to find the same level, but we tried.
They will head to Sheffield United on Saturday with hopes of redemption. Mickey Gesrati, Solon Sports News.
In Formula One, world champions Mercedes have unveiled their first images of their new car. The new W12 could power Lewis Hamilton to a record 8th driver's title. The team will continue to run their black diversity livery that was introduced last year. That's all of this morning's headlines. See you in an hour.